found a bloater.
Them out.
Could be worse. I think I might keep this. Now that's quite a load.
Nothing left.
Marshal. There's something you need to see.
All this weight's gonna slow me down. Are you up for some trading?
Sure. Want to know why the military was down here in such force? I'll mark the location on your map. It's not far. I'm gonna show you something called the plague wall.
Did you say plague wall? That sounds dangerous.
Relax, it's totally inert. Completely safe.
Uh-huh. No.
These are plague walls. Well, they used to be. A few months back, they basically took over downtown Marshall.
Really? They don't look very aggressive to me.
You weren't here. Luckily, somebody figured out how to destroy them before they spread too far.
By somebody, you mean the army, right?
Sort of. They threw everything they had at the walls, but nothing worked. Finally, one of their scientists cracked the code and built a bioweapon that took them down. Honestly, we got lucky. Could have been a lot worse. Time for me to head home.
Let's do some business.
Okay, yeah.
You mind getting me back home?
Want a trade?
Okay, yeah.
You mind getting me back home?
Want a trade?
Sure.
Thank you.
all apart.
I got a screamer in my sights. Thanks for the company. I hope this little tour was educational. Marshall is plenty dangerous, but not as bad as it used to be. And if you're looking to scavenge, it has plenty to offer.
I'm curious. What keeps you and Marshall?
I'm studying the ruins left by the destroyed plague walls. They have some intriguing properties, even though they're not biologically active, technically speaking. At the moment, I only have some theories, but if they pan out, it could be a real breakthrough. If I need a helping hand, I'll give you a call. It's always nice to have a friend watching your back out here. You take care of yourself.
Take care. You can't do that.
Thank you.
So much for this place. Now that's quite a load. Legs here.
Hey there, come on in if you want.